Here we have a chair that has been pretty much torn down all the way down to the springs and the seat. Springs and base were left in just for reference on the height of the springs and the shape of the seat. They will also come out and we'll put a new bottom in it. Now we're ready to start putting the webbing on the bottom of the chair. I used this webbing stretcher to tighten up the webbing on the bottom of this. Now we're ready to attach the coil springs. And we do this with a tool called a clinchet. Finish off the springs with ruby jute in an 8-way tie. I won't go into the tying of these springs. You can check out our video called How to Tie Springs on our Kim's Upholstery YouTube channel. Making cuts in the burlap to go around the back legs and the side leg you can see there. Here we are attaching the edge roll. That's it for this video. See our next video, Upholstered Side Chair 2, Padding the Chair.